Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here! Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What?
Oh. Right in the face, thing!
What a weird bunch of stuff to... Mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubing hunks of rock or metal.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax!
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
Does not narrow my search.
If Rocket knows what this is.
How freaky! Kill it!
You read my mind! This thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can! Now it's a fair fight!
fine duo, Peter Quill.
You stab him, I zap him.
Peter, Drax, where are you? Did I hear blasters?
Sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
Ah! This mold will not break!
My turn!
Drop him, Gamora!
This won't hurt! Much! I just love hearing their shells crack!
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and safe.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a, pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Ketothian warrior!
You can put it down here.
I am on my way. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you.
I am Groot.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, Flark.
Rocket.
I am Groot.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
I bet it's something cute. Women dig the cute stuff, right?
Yes.
Whoa!
Quill, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling with...
They are food for our quarry. We'll not be far behind. Let's get focused enough to come and feed ourselves.
This isn't working!
Peter!
Arthur! It's like we woke up the whole ship!
There is honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there!
And ready!
But I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Flarknard's on the field. Danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Die, Fiend!
Yes!
Feel this!
I'm ready!
Stains.
Let him have it, Rocket! Make him hurt, Gamora! Bust out the smart bomb! Rip him a new one!
Yeah, you
yourself!
Tie them down, crew! Let's see that sword!
Smoke the rocket!
Rousing leader, Peter Quill!
Let's not go nuts!
It's down! Let's crack it open and see if there's a prize inside!
You did not know the lyrics!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle!
Need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot. It's this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Ow! Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh!